Well, that was because there was so much scandal and controversy going on in the house at the time with the fake wedding, and we were thinking, man, maybe they'll even push the limits and have a pretend blind guy in the house. Obviously, that wasn't the case. Paranoia, living up to the name. But, however, the funny thing about the situation was that before we went into the house, obviously, we had to, you know, give all our medical details and all that. And basically, a couple of days before we actually went in, they still didn't know that I was partially sighted, the Big Brother producers and all. Yeah. And so I confessed that at the last second, and they wasn't even really bothered. And I was thinking, why they should be up in the uproar, because obviously that's going to put them in a bad situation if the house isn't adaptable or something happens.
Yeah.
Well, obviously I found out why, because I get there and you got, Mikey
in there.
But
then it all made sense, basically.
Yes, it all made sense.